Hi everyone, I'm Danielle. I'm teaching Chinese at That's Mandarin Language School. Welcome to today's grammar lesson. Sometimes when we're ordering food or drinks, we may have a few different choices to choose from. When you provide choice to people, you can use the Mandarin word 还是. 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 还是 is used in Chinese to provide options in a question. This is equivalent to one of our uses of or in English. Option A plus 还是 plus option B and question mark. Usually when you ask a question in this form, you may have two ways to answer the question, either A or B. Pick one, not both. For example, 咖啡还是茶? Coffee or tea? 冷的还是热的? Cold or hot? 打包还是现在喝? Take away or drink now? And that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you have more questions or you want to practice more about this grammar point, please write your sentence in comment. Our teachers will check it. And see you next video. Bye bye!